technical difficulties. Awesome. Just started recording new because I forget to use the mic probably. I used like the shitty mic inside the fucking laptop. Anyways, my name is Neinhardt, aka Dante SteamG, aka the Chip Trash Champion, aka Wizard of 1000 Points. Yeah, awesome. After the fuck up, I'm gonna tell you again what I'm going to do on Digital Underdogs, the first live stream. Good. I'm gonna play some music. Oldies, classics that everybody loves and knows, and some bits from the new album. That's basically it, but now let's fucking start, Jesus Christ. Fuck this.
Yeah.
Awesome. That was pretty nice. Pretty nice. That was a song from my upcoming album. Super awesome premiere just right now. If you heard it. If not, then you missed it. Pretty much. Which is sad. But yeah, nothing to do about. And now I'm actually through with this Game Boy right here, because sadly all my new stuff is actually on there and I really can't play all the crazy and awesome shit right now. Nope, won't be doing that. Could play the outro from my album, but I'm gonna do it. Nope. So sadly I have to use only one Game Boy from here on out and kick out some classical jams, as some listeners would might say. Aber genug davon, lasst uns doch einfach beginnen, yeah. Oh. We'll be right back. So this was kind of updated version from Acid Island, which is for some reason one of my popular songs, if you could say so. But I like the original a little bit better. Yeah. Ah, okay, and now to another yet classic tune. Yeah, I'm gonna babble a little bit because actually I have right now only two cards with something on it, and yeah. So I'm pretty unprepared, but yeah, just home from work, so you know, just playing some tunes, just enjoying the jams right in the morning. So this classical tune that I never released, but played a lot on other live streams, and it's called Solomon Grundy versus the Shark People. Yeah. Wait a second, just for awesome purposes, I'm gonna switch the Game Boy a little bit. Yeah, go do that. I got all time in the world, and now I can also record all these horrible noises I'm doing right now because I'm switching the DMG cards with my microphone on. Pretty nice. But now let's get going. And the one, and the two, and the three. kinda you loaded the wrong song. Yeah, but kinda happened. I don't mind. I'm just doing my business. Wait, really? Yep, we're gonna play that. So, yeah. If I remember right, I was like, eh, I'm only gonna do, like, 30 minutes, so we are at the end of the set, so that's basically it. So, if you're expecting something, then no, nothing else to come.